to the Oregon Musical Theater Festival and today's performance of Schoolhouse Rock Live. As a reminder, please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices. Remember, no photography or audio or video recording during today's performance. Now, enjoy the Oregon Musical Theater Festival's production of Schoolhouse Rock Live.
I'll be your new teacher, Miss Miser.
Oh, that sucks. I don't know why I'm so nervous. I mean,
I have a degree. I love children. There's no reason I wouldn't make a great teacher. They're gonna laugh at me. I hope they don't think I'm an idiot.
I'll be fine. I mean, they're only 8-year-olds. I remember what it was like to be an 8-year-old. I think.
Those little monsters are gonna eat me alive.
I got up early. I've got plenty of time.
I'll just look over my lesson plan.
Ugh, it's
too early. Wish I could just go back to bed.
I am not a morning person.
You know, maybe if I watch some TV, I'll be able to relax.
As your body grows bigger,
your mind grows smaller.
It's great to learn,
cause knowledge is power.
It's Schoolhouse Rocking, but you walk on board. All your favorite is Schoolhouse Rock.
Huh, I didn't know these Schoolhouse Rock things were back on. Guess I have a little time to watch.
I'm TV for one day.
No, no, don't turn off the TV. Leave the TV on, please.
If you want the TV, take the TV. The TV's yours. Just leave me alone.
Relax, Tom. We're just the different parts of you. We're all the ideas in your head.
And not just us, Tom. Do you realize how many ideas you have in your head? I mean, look around you. Hi, guys. How you doing?
Hello. How are you?
I don't understand this.
Don't you see, Tom? We're every person you've ever met.
We're every place you've ever been.
We're everything you've ever known.
Feel better?
No.
You look great.
As easy as...
magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Somewhere in the ancient mystic trinity, you get three as a magic number. Past and the present and the future, faith and hope and charity.
Hello.
He worked hard and pulled the switch. He was smart and very rich.
Mother necessity helped us to see.
Now the mother of Samuel Morse always sent the lad out on a horse.
Take a message to Miss Peavy on the far side of the pike. Turn the word about the quilting bee next Saturday night.
Little Samuel started thinking about a way to send a message, cause he never found a horse he didn't like.
Opportunities available for women at the time.
That's right. Back then, women didn't even have the right to vote.
That's true, Shuli.
This country was founded at a time when women had virtually no say about what went on in the world around them. They were stuck at home to cook and to clean with men telling them what to cook and what to clean.
That's right, Shuli, and we're going to sing a song about that right now.
We were Lucretia.
Lucretia Mott.
And others.
They showed us how. They came to science and watched them out.
Instead of selling hardware, that you sold parts of speech.
I feel a song coming on. Ready, son?
Uh-huh.
Let's go.
Let's go. One, two.
Lolly, 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 get your adverse here. Lolly, 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 get your adverse here. Lolly, 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 get the adverse here.
You're good to need in the right old reader, even think about it.
Lolly, 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 get your adverse here.
speaking of my nut gathering friend, here she is now!
Here I am, Tillman. Have I got a story for you?
Congress, and I'm from a bill.
should be a law. The president can still say no.
Yes, that's called a
veto.
If the president
vetoes,
see, then I get sent back to Congress and they vote on me again. But by that time,
it's pretty unlikely you're ever going to be a law at all, isn't it? It's not easy to become a law, is it, Bill?
No, it isn't.
I learned eating Cocoa Puffs and watching Schoolhouse Rock.
Don't forget, Tom, it was Schoolhouse Rock that helped you pass Mr. Daniels' constitution exam.
That's right.
Pumpkin pie, who's our ready caller?
I
it got to be. 16.
very well, Shuli. That was a lovely song.
Thank you, Tom. You know, that's how I learned mine. 8 multiplication tables, and now a multiplication bunko!
You see, guys, if multiplication can excite little Shuli here, then Tom's students will have no problem.
Go math!
Sounds like lots of apples for the teacher.
She can start her own apple orchard.
I can see myself now, sitting under an apple tree, reading a good physics book.
Down, 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 Grandpa T. Down, wash the dishes, die, drop cup. Why does everything fall down instead of up? Running up a hill, I still can't hit the ground. Wish I could fall.
A hero can be a very big dog that comes to your rescue, or or a very small little boy who knows exactly what to do. But let me tell you about my favorite hero.
My hero, Zero, such a funny little hero. Until you came along, we counted on our fingers and toes. Now you're here to stay, and nobody really knows how wonderful you are. Why, we could never reach a star without you, Zero, my hero. How wonderful you are.
But so wonderful, but what is wonderful about Zero? I mean, it's nothing. Isn't it?
It represents nothing alone.
But place a zero after one, and you've got yourself a 10. See how important that is. When you run out of digits, you can start all over again. See how convenient that is. That's why with only 10 digits, including zero, we can count as high as we could ever go.
Yeah.
song. I'm ready to teach me some English.
Good, Tom, good. But don't forget that English isn't the first language of many of your students.
That's right. Many of my students will be from other countries and cultures, and I'm going to be very important in their transition to America.
That's right, but that's what's so exciting. You have as much to learn from them as they have to learn from you. That's one of the great things about growing up in the United States.
My grandmother came from Russia, a satchel on her knee. My grandfather had his father's cap he brought from Italy.
President Thomas Jefferson, he made a deal with Napoleon.
possibilities.
And my students are the ones that are going to take us there.
They say our solar system is centered around the sun. Nine planets, large and small, parading by. But somewhere in space, there's another shining face that you might see some night up in the sky. When
thank you.
of those songs to sing.
Electricity, electricity.
Hey, Tom, buddy. Sorry, but that really was the end. I mean, we've been here long enough. You've got a big day ahead of you.
Good luck. Tom, remember, even though the paste may look like marshmallow fluff, it does not taste like it. Believe me. I know.
Good luck, Tom. You're going to make a great teacher. Bye, Tom.
Bye,
Tom.
See you later.
Wait, I still have to say one thing.
The worst?
Sure.
Yeah, I just want to thank you guys for coming here and helping me out. I am so ready to go into that classroom and be the best teacher I can be. But can I ask one more favor of you?
Sure.
Let's sing it again.